Today I'm going to go and demonstrate how to set up the fixed blanking option using our F3SG safety light curtain. Right now I have the light curtain in the off condition. I've gone and turned off all the dip switches on SW1 and SW2 except for dip switch number 5, which is currently in the on position. And that is set up for both. 5 is on for SW1 and SW2. I'm going to go turn power on. I'm going to place my object into the field of view. And then in between SW1 and SW2, there is a little white push button. If I go in and I hold that push button in for 3 seconds, both my CFG and my blank LED are going to be flashing together. And then once I get that condition, all I have to do, hopefully, is go and tap on that push button again, and that'll set my CFG light flashing, and my blank LED will now be solid, indicating that the teach process has been done complete. Now all I'm going to have to do is I can either hold the reset key for 3 seconds and release it to reset the light curtain, or I can cycle power on the light curtain, either one. And you'll notice now my safety output is satisfied. If I put my hand in there and take it out, I trip the light curtain just like you would think. If I happen to remove the object and then place it back into the field of view, I will need to hold the reset key for 3 seconds, and then I'm back into an operation mode. This ends the demonstration on how to set up the F3SG global light curtain using the fixed blanking option. Thank you very much and have a great day.